Officers of the International Student Association were installed at Alabama A&M tonight. This is an opportunity for students from outside the U.S. to have a sense of community and bond with other foreign students. One student from Nigeria says he chose A&M for the opportunity to experience new cultures.
A lot of people try to find a sense of belonging when they get here, and this organization typically gives them that sense of belonging.
Timoteo is currently a sophomore at A&M and says he is looking forward to his next 2 years of college there.